Okay, in order to show this, we can form a ratio for the two orders. And remember, d sine theta is equal to m lambda. So for sine theta...